To commemorate Robin Williams, let's do a backward sentence. And I need a sentence to talk backwards from, so I have to remember the exact sentence I did. Now I'll do some interpretations of walking backwards, backward sentence. This is for Liz. Liz always likes a bit of Robin Williams video. Okay, so now I have to say, Liz likes a bit of Robin Williams backward video. Backwards. Okay, yeah, Liz will get a kick out of that.